Welcome to Mahjong for Friends. You can play on the web at mahjongforfriends.com or you can download the app from the App Store or Google Play. To start, you just create a room or you can go into single player mode and play with four bots. So to create a room, just click Create Room and then you can go ahead and choose between American Mahjong or Chinese and British or Hong Kong style Mahjong. You invite your friends or you add bots. When your friends are in the room, you just hit the Start Game button. When an American Mahjong game starts, it starts with the Charleston. So the game is automatically dealt. And if you look at my hand, I've got pretty strong on the honor. So I'm going to choose to Charleston the sixth circle, the nine circle, and the three bamboo first. So I just tap those, they move out to this placemat, and I hit the Proceed button. So now the three tiles that are there are the ones that came in from the other player. So I just tap the ones I want to keep, and I'll replace them with ones that I want to pass. So in this case, the four bamboo, and I hit Proceed. Throughout the Charleston, you want to look at the information bubbles over on the right. They're going to tell you how many tiles to pass each turn and what direction it's going. When the Charleston is over, East Wind will get the first discard. So here you can see that a four character's been thrown. I can't use that, so I have to hit the Proceed button. And then play moves to the next player. Let's look at what happens when it's my turn. I come after Sally. Sally's thrown the nine dot. When I hit Proceed, I then get a tile put in my hand, which is the sixth character. In this case, I choose to immediately discard that. Let's look at what happens when one of my tiles is thrown. Here the robot has thrown an East Wind. I just tap on my East Winds and a Joker that are going to form the Kong, and I hit the Proceed button. Once I do that, my Kong is exposed and it's my turn to discard. So I tap on the one bamboo and I hit Proceed. And then it moves around to the next person. So one of the most fun things, of course, is a Joker swap. Let's look at this one. Here, I drew a white dragon and I can swap that white dragon. I just click the swap dragon. I pick who to swap with and you can see the Joker is now in my hand. Now, of course, it's my turn to throw, and I do my throw. Well, it's always nice to win, but sometimes you don't. So in this case here, you can see that Sally went Mahjong with a consecutive run number six. I was only one tile from Mahjong. So if I had gone Mahjong, what that would have looked like, if somebody had thrown a flower, I would have just clicked on the flower in my hand, and I would have hit the Mahjong button that's over on the right. But that didn't happen. So enjoy playing Mahjong for Friends. You can play at mahjongforfriends.com or download the app from the App Store or Google Play. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us, support@mahjongforfriends.com or via our Facebook page, Mahjong for Friends. Thank you.